It's called How to Fix a Microphone. Just kidding. Just kidding.
Oh my god, that would be great.
I know.
Oh, I would give that a 10. Thank you.
I would too.
Oh yes. Hi, I'm Alum.
Hi, I'm another edgy teen, Anne.
I'm Trinity.
I'm Grace, and we're from Westside Middle School.
That was sad!
Thank you!
This is our poem of perfection. Chubby cheeks,
long creepy fingers.
My boxy body shape.
My right ear is bigger than my left.
I'm fat.
My super cut hairstyle.
Double chin.
Hippo thighs.
I look like Benjamin Franklin.
Why don't you like you?
Because I'm not in the magazines.
Or the Instagram feed.
Or the perfectly portrayed people on TV.
God, I wish I looked like her.
Yeah, but she's so perfect.
Long tan legs.
Perfectly plucked eyebrows.
That hourglass figure.
Why are you so hard on yourself?
I hate my monkey toes.
I love your dimples.
I hate how my hair is this weird wave in it.
I love your glasses.
I hate my braces.
I love your freckles.
I hate
enough.
Love the things you hate about yourself.
What you think is ugly is beautiful.
Those freckles you try to hide. Dance on your face like ballerinas on a dance floor.
Those braces on your teeth shine like stars in the sky.
Braces come off in a few years anyway.
It doesn't matter what you look like in glasses. It's how you see life through them.
On someday, that weird wave in your hair looks like the waves of the ocean.
Your dimples look like diamonds.
And your monkey toes are great at picking things up.
Franklin was brilliant, and so are you.
Those hippo thighs of yours are all muscle.
Your skin hugs your body the way it's supposed to.
You're not the ugly one, society is.
The people in the magazines are photoshopped.
All of them.
They look like goddesses.
The fat was shaved off their body by a computer.
They've all had surgery. None of it is natural.
They are plastic, not people. Don't try to be something you aren't.
There is no perfect smile.
There is no perfect face.
There is no perfect body.
There is no perfect person.
There is no perfect.